Freud thought that psychological distress was a result of a conflict between these three components of the psyche. For most of the time, the id, the ego, and the superego are able to work things out harmoniously, but sometimes they become conflicted. Now imagine your best friend decides to come over and introduce you to their new romantic partner. Then suddenly your id notices that this person is actually really hot. Your id goes, oh yes, it's business time, and is planning all these things that would be fun to do with your best friend's romantic partner. The superego, remembering the sense of right and wrong, will start to worry about breaking the social conventions and rules. It realises that there will be negative outcomes if the id goes ahead with its plan. Then your poor old ego has to do something to resolve the conflict between the id and the superego. Now, sometimes the id's base urges can be satisfied later in a more appropriate setting. But obviously in this example, it would be inappropriate to wait until your friend turns their back and to try and get it on with their partner. Therefore, some other way of resolving the conflict has to be found. According to Freud, what the ego can do is use a range of defense mechanisms to deal with the anxiety produced by the conflict when you can't directly give the id what the id wants. You might be familiar with some of these defense mechanisms: repression, denial, regression, reaction formation, projection, displacement, rationalization, intellectualization, identification with the aggressor, sublimation. You may have heard some of these before, like repression or denial. Both of those involve a failure to acknowledge the distressing experiences. You've got things like projection. This is where you project your desires onto other people as your way of dealing with your own desires. For example, you might start thinking, well, my friend's romantic partner secretly thinks I'm hot. Now that's inappropriate because they're crossing all the social rules and boundaries. I don't like them. They shouldn't be doing that.